Right. Another part of the write down the first problem. Perimeter of a, first note down the problem, everyone. Perimeter of a certain sector. First problem, material objective problem. Everyone note down the objective problem. Objective problem. Perimeter. Perimeter. Perimeter of a certain. Perimeter of a certain sector. Sector of a circle. Of a circle. Sector of a circle is equal to the, is equal to the length of the arc, length of the arc, length of the arc is equal to the length of the arc of a semicircle. Of a semicircle, semicircle, of a semicircle having the same radius, having the same radius, having the same radius, then angle of the sectors, then angle of sector. Angle of sector, then angle of sector in degrees, minute and second is, this is the given problem. Everyone know the seventh problem is completed. Not exercise, this is the objective problem. Objective problem. This is the objective problem number one. Objective OB number one. Objective number one problem. OB number one problem. Everyone note down. So exercise is completed. I am going to discuss the objective first problem. Reminding is the same. That's why I am not going to discuss objective first problem. So first read, everyone. What is the given problem? First read. Perimeter of a certain sector of a circle is equal to length of the arc of the semicircle. Length of the arc of the semicircle having the same radius. Then the angle of the sector in degrees and minute and second is. Angle of the sector in degrees and minute and second only. Everyone draw the figure. First, everyone draw the figure. So figure and the circle. Everyone draw the figure. What is the given figure? Is one circle is there. One circle is there, right? One circle is there. Okay, na? Sir, board not clear. Board not clear. Now see, Amma. Now see. Rani, now see. Amit and Sanjay, everyone is telling board is clear, Amma. Audio is tracking is correct because of small internet problem is there. So internet is not in the correct way. So therefore small problem is there. Video is tracking is correct. Video is tracking is correct. Accept. So one board is clear. One time see Amma Rani. Right. See, here is one sector is there. One sector is there. First I will draw the figure. One sector is there. This is the sector. This is the, I will put the marks. This is the sector AB. O is the center. This is the angle theta. This is the angle theta. Okay, na? Clean the camera, sir. Camera is cleaned. Okay. Camera is cleaned. No problem about camera. Camera is cleaned already.
Right, Siri. What means I will, what time I will see? Now see. Okay, na? Right, everyone see the problem is, right, I will bring you before. Now see, Amma. Now see any problem? Now any problem? Everything is clear. Now it is clear. Now it is clear. Right. Everyone see. So here, what is the angle? The angle formula is, yes sir. Angle formula is the theta is equal to L by R. Okay, na? Theta is the always radian. Theta is the always radian. Okay, na? What is the given concept? I will write. See, everyone now see the hint of the problem. Now see the hint of the problem is, what is the given sector of a perimeter of a sector of a circle? Perimeter of a perimeter, perimeter of a perimeter of sector is equal to, perimeter of sector is equal to length of the arc, length of the arc, length of arc in semicircle, in semicircle. This is the given concept, semicircle. Okay, na? Perimeter mean radius plus L. Okay, na? Radius plus L. Okay, na? So first perimeter I will write. So R plus L is equal to length of the arc in semicircle. R is the theta R. Here semicircle means theta is the, already we know that semicircle angle is the 180 degrees. Semicircle angle is the 180 degrees. Semicircle angle is the 180 degrees. Therefore, theta is 180 degrees. So in semicircle, L is equal to theta R. So L is equal to theta R. Okay, na? Theta R semicircle, theta is a one pi. I will write pi. Right. L means in sector, L is a theta R. We don't know the angle in sector. We don't know the angle in the sector. 2R. L means R theta is equal to pi R. L means R theta is equal to pi R. Once again, I am explaining about perimeter of a sector. Perimeter of a sector is, perimeter means this side plus this length, total is the R plus L is equal to length of the arc in semicircle. Arc length L is equal to theta R. L is equal to theta R. In semicircle theta value is the pi, therefore pi R. Okay, na? Length of the arc in semicircle is the pi R. So pi R. So here L means sector, we don't know the angle. So L is equal to R theta. Sector, we don't know the angle. L is equal to the R theta. Okay, na? I will write here. So R is common and cancel. Then we get 2 plus theta is equal to pi. Theta is equal to pi means 22 by 7 minus 2. Theta is equal to pi means 22 by 7 minus 2. Right, simplify. So now it will become as a, so 22 minus 14. Is it correct? 22 minus 14. So 22 minus 14 is 8 by 7 radians. 8 by 7 radians. Very good. Okay, na? 8 by 7 radians. Okay, na? Clear, everyone? Now, this theta radian, write down in degrees. degrees minute and second. This theta write down degrees minute second. So tell left side last one. Okay, left side last one. Once again see amma here L is the length. So theta is equal to LR. L is equal to theta R. In sector, we don't know the theta value. Therefore, L is equal to theta R. Write down. So R plus R is a 2R. Perimeter means side plus side plus side. Okay, na? Three sides sum is called as a perimeter. Very good, Amin. So R is here. Semicircle theta is equal to 180 degree. So pi theta is the radius is the pi. L is equal to in semicircle. Semicircle is the theta is the pi R. Angle is the pi R. Okay, na? Right. R is common. R is common and cancel. 2 plus theta is equal to pi. Theta is equal to pi means 22 by 7 plus 2 bring on the right side. 22 by 7 minus 2 is equal to 8 by 7 radian. Now this is convert. Theta is the angle of the sector. Okay, now convert in terms of degrees and radian. Now write down. Required is the degrees. Formula write down. Degree by 90 degrees is equal to 2 times of radian by pi. Degree is required. So that is the 2 radian is 8 by 7 by pi means 22 by 7 into 90 cross multiplication. So in terms of degree, this 7, 7 is cancelled. 2, 11 times is cancelled. D is equal to 720 degrees by 11. This is the complete degrees. Convert in terms of minutes and seconds also. Convert in terms of minutes and seconds also. 720, how many times is 6 times? Okay, na? 720 divided by 720, 11 is divided by 6. Here is a 6, that is a 6, 0, 5 times, that is equal to 55. 5 by 11 is a remainder. 5 by 11 is again point we can put. Okay, na? Point we can put. So, point is a 50, 4 times is a 44. 4 times is a 44, again, 65 degrees, 0.5, okay, 0.5, right, we can write roughly 64 mean, 6 is getting, 6 is mean, again 5 times, now write on, 6 degrees is equal to, 6 degrees is equal to 65 degrees, 0.05 degrees is remaining. This is multiplied with the 60. It will become as a minute. So into 0.45 into 60 minutes. Roughly write down number. Roughly write down D is equal to 65 degrees. 27. Roughly 27 minutes. Okay, na? Very good, very good. Absal, very good. Right, object to second bit. Object to second bit. Object to second bit, try down. Everyone, object to second bit, OB2. Object to second bit, try down. Note down the second. Angles of a triangle. Note down the second bit. Object to second bit. Angles of a triangle
or in AP, angles of a triangle or in AP.
One point is clear. Next,
the number of grades. Grades is required, number of grades in the least grade is required, least angle grade is required is to the number of radians is to be number of radians is required. Number of radians in the greatest angle radians are required, greatest as 40 is to 5. Find the three angles of triangle.
Okay. Find the three angles of triangle. One time read. Try to work out the problem. Object to number two problem.
So angles are the triangle are in AP.
Triangle have the three angles only. The three terms are in AP. We are going to select. What is page number? Not in the page. Material we didn't send. It is under typing only. Complete me. So I will send within 2-3 days. Up to, you know, should be note down.
Angles of a triangle.
So every triangle have the three angles. The three angles are. Yes, next question. This is that. Yes, note down. Object to two question. Angles of a triangle are in AP. Every triangle have the three angles. The three terms are in arithmetic progression. We are going to select as
A minus B is the one angle. A and A plus B are the angle are in AP. So I am going to select the three angles. Three angles are in AP. So every triangle have the three angles. Therefore, the three numbers are in AP. We are going to select A minus D, A plus D. Is it clear? Three numbers are in AP. We are going to select the three numbers. What he is telling that least gradient. First, least gradient find out. And greatest radian find out. Okay, now least gradient and greatest you have to find out. Okay, now. So I am going to find degrees and a gradient relation. I will write degrees and a gradient relation because of angles are in degrees only. So gradient relation G by 100. So gradients is equal to G is equal to D by 90 into 100. Right. Okay, na? So here gradient for least angle. What is the least angle? Is the A minus B by 19 into 100. One relation is computed. Right, these three are angles. So A minus D is the one angle, A is the one angle, A plus D is the one angle. So what is tell? Least two is the gradients of the least angle. Gradients of the least angle. So angle is in degrees only. Degree by 90 is equal to gradient by 8. So gradient G required. So degree by 90 into 100. Degree for least. D the least degree we can take. What is the least degree? Is the A minus D. One relation is completed. Next, second one is degrees by 90 is equal to radian, 2 times of radian by pi. Here, greatest degree as a radian. So radian find out. Radian is equal to R is equal to D into pi by 2 into 90. Here degree. So radius of the greatest degree. Here greatest degree is the A plus D. So A plus D into pi by 180 degrees. 90 into 2 is the 180 degree. Right. Radius I will find. Radians also I will find. Gradients also I will find. So gradients also find. In terms of degrees only. Point is understanding, Amma. Once again, I am telling, see, three angles compulsory. So in a triangle, angles compulsory in degrees only. Angles must be in degrees only in a triangle. Therefore, three, what is the least degree angle? So in the gradients convert, greatest degree angle convert in radian. Least degree angle convert in terms of gradients. And the greatest angle, A plus D, I will convert in terms of radian. These two relation is given. What is the given? That is, now see, what is the given is least gradient by greatest radian is equal to 40 by pi. Okay, now? Least angle gradient, greatest angle or big angle radian is equal to 40 by pi. Least angle gradients are A minus D by 90 into 100. Big angle radians are A plus D into pi by 180 is equal to 180 degrees is equal to 40 by pi. Here this pi is cancelled. Okay, na? Pi is cancelled. This 90, 2 times is cancelled. 2 is here 0. 0 is cancelled. 2 is right down reverse. 2 is right down reverse. How you know that least is the... Yes, in three angles, first A minus D is the least one. Na. A minus one is the least. Na. So A plus D is the greatest. Na. So first number is the least, then the greatest number. Arithmetic progression is the increasing order. Na. Always arithmetic progression increasing, this is the least. Okay, na? All right, reverse order right now. A minus D. A minus, everyone work out. Reverse order. So I will write reverse order. A minus. How we know that higher gradient. So in increasing order now, observe angles in AP means AP is always increasing order. Na? 1, 2, 3. So increase AP. 1, 2, 3 is the AP. What is the least? What is the highest? Right. Now simplify. Right. Simplify 2 comes upside. A minus D by A plus D into 20 is equal to 4. Into 20 is equal to 4. Right. A 4, 5 times is cancelled, 1 time cross multiply. 5A minus 5D is equal to A plus D. A brigade, 4A is equal to 6D. 4A is equal to 6D. Okay, na? 4A is equal to 6D. 2A is equal to 3D. 2A is equal to 3D. Is it correct?
2a is equal to 3d. 2a is equal to 3d. Is it correct? 2a is equal to 3d. Is it correct? Na? 2a is equal to 3d. Now 2a is equal to 3d, right? Now we can write down in the given arithmetic progression I will substitute. So, anything? Anything is wrong? Anything is wrong? No, no? Right. A value, how I am going to find the A value? How can you find the A angle? You see, sum of the three angles is equal to 180 degrees. Sum of the three angles in any triangle, sum of the three angles is equal to 180 degrees. Okay, na? Right. I go through this another point. Sum of the three angles is equal to 180 degrees. Now I see. First angle is the A minus D. Second angle is the A. Third angle is the A plus D is equal to 180 degrees. Therefore, DD cancel. 3A is equal to 180. Therefore, A is equal to 60 degrees. Right. A is equal to 60 degrees. A place write down A, automatically we get the D value. A place write down. So 2AE 60 degrees is equal to 3D. Okay, now what is the D is equal to 40 degrees. D is equal to 40. Right. D is equal to 40. Okay, now? Right. Now write down the three angles. First angle is the A minus D. Second one is the A. Third one is the A plus D. A means 60 minus 40. A means 60 degrees. 60 plus D means 40. Okay, so 20 degrees, 60 degrees, and 100 degrees. The three angles are 20 degrees, 60 degrees. Very good, 100 degrees. Very good. Okay, now clear now, everyone? Last problem in this one. Object to last problem we can complete. Material. These are in material. Last problem. Write down the problem. Just note down the problem. Right. Amit is correct. 20, 60, 100. Abdul also write 20, 60, 100. Okay, na? Last problem up to type. I will write. Everyone, note on the first problem. A circular. First note on the last third problem. Object to 3. Third question. A circular wire of radius 7.5 centimeters. A circular wire of radius 7.5 centimeters. Okay, right? He is cut and bent so as to lie along the circumference. Circumference along the circumference of a loop whose radius is
120 centimeters, whose radius is 120 centimeters. Okay, now? Next, find in degree the angle which is subtended the center of the loop. First everyone note on the problem. We have to discuss tomorrow. First note on thought, only this problem only we have. Material, three problems, remaining all are completed. First note on the problem, everyone. Okay, tomorrow we can discuss this problem. Okay, now? First everyone note down this problem. Tomorrow we have to discuss this problem. Tomorrow we are going to discuss the complete this problem. Right, first note down this problem. Everyone note down. Okay, I'm going to end the meeting.